Welcome. Welcome. Welcome to your ASMR Reiki treatment. All over the world, we are always changing and moving and shifting, and depending on where you are and what time of year that you're watching this, we always begin to change with the season. We're always shifting, moving, changing, and so I wanted to create a video for you to help you shift whatever you're moving and changing in your life with ease. Shifting with ease. How we move into change peacefully. Release the anxiety. Release the tensions that we have. And just allow the change to happen. To move. Releasing resistance. That's what this is all about. And if you've never been here to one of my sessions, or maybe this is your 10th or more session, I always want to assure you, I always want to let you know that all you have to is just receive. That's all you have to do. Just receive. Just like shifting with ease. Just shift. Just change. Whether you're moving, whether you're in a new relationship, just got out of one. Maybe you have a new person living with you. Maybe you're starting a new job, going back to school, new semester, new classes. Maybe you just feel the need to change. Let's work on this energy. Let's work on this to shift. Whatever you need to shift. With ease. Where you don't. Spend time in those heavy emotional distractions. and sage first before we set the intention of the session. Just beginning to clear the room. Using some sacred smoke, some sacred medicine to heal. Start fresh. The energy that we're working with today. And you deserve to gently clear and release whatever it is you need to. Gonna go to your other side. Going to shift to the other side. Bathing your body. Just going to place this underneath your table. And I want to before we get to set a little intention. I like to start by saying that you can say this in your head as I say these words. I release any and all energies. Any and all entities, any and all attachments that no longer serve my highest good. I release in this session today any and all attachments, any and all energies, any and all entities that are not serving my highest good. And I release you, and I release them. With love and light. And for this session today, my intentional focus is to shift, to move with the changes of my with ease, releasing resistance, allowing change to occur as I peacefully move and transition. In this time of my life, I am grateful for all my many blessings. And I am kind to myself, and I am kind to all living beings. as I move through this. And so it is. There you go. Let's just have you lay down gently, energetically, onto the Reiki table. I want you to get cozy. I want you to know that you are in a safe space. And I brought some feathers. All of them, most of them I found, some have been given to me. You know, whenever you're going through something new, whether you're part of, you know, the seasonal change, as we all are, whether you're moving, transitioning in or out of a relationship, a job, leaving something, or starting something. One of the best ways to neutralize energy, transmute energy, is turning to nature, no matter the season. Even if maybe you don't have access to something or someplace beautiful to go to, you can experience a beautiful place through meditation, sleep, Reiki sessions, however you find your place of peace, your sanctuary. I want to choose a feather for you today. This bird's nest I found many years ago when I lived in Pasadena. And I found it there. This one's falling out. Whoop, I guess that's the one. Here's your feather. My mom always says that feathers are gifts from angels, messages. Just gonna lightly brush your body as if I'm just gently painting your body with this Reiki energy and light, knowing that wherever you are, whatever tension you're holding on to, you're slowly and gently allowing yourself to just let go. Let go with ease. Let go with softness. I want you to now become aware of your physical body. We're going to go all through the body. We're going to notice where you're holding tension. We're just going to shift and move and change the energy. Let's start with your head. I want you to notice the top of your head. Just feel the top of your head and notice what you might be feeling. Are you holding any tension right at the top? Are you holding tension on your temples, your forehead, the back of your head, maybe around your head, sides, very middle of the top? Where do you feel a little tension, a lot of tension? And I want you to take a deep breath in. Inhale and exhale, bringing all of that tension and brush, and brush a little out. Now as this tension begins to release, I'm just going to do a little chakra ray to just clear out in each of your ears. There we go. Very good. Now I want want you to notice your face all along. Your soft face is very interesting part of a human body, right? Vulnerable sometimes. The face is always changing. I want you to notice where you're holding tension. On the sides. Cheeks, sagging, the nose, the mouth, the jaw, sinuses, the eyes, the eyebrows, forehead, the lips. Ears, just turn those. A little ear massage right there. Going down the ears. Little ear tickle right there. Releasing the tension. Your neck. Do a little soft. Sound, just balance out these sides. A little shift for you. Down the neck. And gentle on the shoulders. Gentle. All that tension that you carry. You have permission. permission to just let it go and just know that it's okay. Whatever you've gone through in the past, the present, whatever you're worrying about in the future that hasn't occurred, whatever you've got going on, it's okay. Moving through this transition with ease and loving yourself and loving yourself fully. I'm just gonna keep rubbing your shoulders for a little bit. Just being here in this space, so wonderful. Maybe I'll give you a little massage here. Moving down your body gently, bringing this Reiki from the top of your head all the way down. Letting this time of change and shifting really be a blessing. Your heart is so grateful for you to take this time to just move. Very easy, very gently. Maybe you're feeling your body a little heavier. Maybe you still feel the tension in the neck, face, and ears. Let's just do another release. Sure. Pressing back down on your shoulders, going down your arms, these arms that work so hard all day, lifting, waving, clapping, writing, moving, or just the arms flow softly beside you, letting the arms rest heavy beside you, going down to your chest and your torso, just going to rub in the Reiki energy all over your chest and your stomach. Notice where you're feeling any tension in your torso, your back, your arms, your hands, and just gently say to yourself, I release, I release. There you go. Letting go and letting the shift just happen with ease. I am shifting with ease. I am changing so beautifully with the seasons. Whatever season that is in my life, I am changing and embracing this beautiful time of change. Going down to your hips and all of them that you carry. I'm just going to do an infinity symbol. Going back and forth. Clearing the energy. letting go. I am letting go of any heavy baggage I'm still carrying. Anything from the past, the present, or worry of the future. You can now just let it go. I'm shifting through the seasons of my life with grace and with ease, and I am enjoying the ride. I'm just going to lightly go down the neck. Just pulling the energy down with the selenite sticks. I am weaving and bobbing through these transitions like a pro. I am calm. I feel kindness throughout my body, to myself, to others. I enjoy watching the change and all the benefits I receive from releasing the resistance to let go. Let's do a little grounding. You are doing so good. You are doing wonderfully, changing with such gentle and good natured energy. Resting. and divinely for your benefit. Trust the process. Enjoy. The wind of change. And you can come back and see me anytime. I'll be here.
Thank you. Thank you.
Now, I just wanted to sneak back in and give you a little hello. Just add in some more Reiki to your session. Moving through your sleep cycles very easily. Very peacefully. Change. beautifully, making the shift seamlessly. Just wanted to add in a little more gentle Reiki healing for you. Going down top of your head. Going down your body. All the way down your beautiful, strong body. Healthy body. Supposed to do to take care of you, healing itself, there we go, done, go ahead and rest, easy,
Thank you. Thank you.